Be merciful, O Lord, for we have sinned. Be merciful, O Lord, for we have sinned. Have mercy on me, O God, in your goodness, in the greatness of your compassion. wash me from my guilt and of my sin. Cleanse me.
Be merciful, O Lord, for we have sinned.
For I acknowledge my offense, and my sin is before me always. Against you only have I sinned and done what is evil in your sight.
Be merciful, O Lord, for we have sinned.
That you may be justified in your sentence, vindicated when you condemn. Indeed, in guilt was I born, and in sin my mother conceived me.
Be merciful, O Lord, for we have sinned.
A clean heart create for me, O God, and a steadfast spirit renew within me. Cast me not out from your presence, and your Holy Spirit take not from me.
Be merciful, O Lord, for we have sinned.
As many as touched it were fully restored. destroyed forever. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, O Lord Jesus Christ.
Yun pong wala pahawak-hawak sa damit ni Jesus ay natutulog ng kagalingan. Well, sabi nga po ay, sabi naman ng iba na mga kapatid na hindi katoliko, hindi naman siya sosyal. But we believe na sa pamagitan ng ganong pananampalataya ay parang nahawakan na natin ang Diyos. And we need somebody to hold on. Kinakailangan na meron tayong hawakan. Lalo na ho sa panahon ng ating mga pagsubok at pagalindahan. Kailangan natin hawakan ang kapapa. So, maraming ito. Kasi sabi ko nga, yung pinitiran natin pera ay 75,000 na lamang. So, parang kukulangan ito pa mas marami ng basak. Isa sa buo. So, well, pero sabi nga na ibanghelyo natin ngayon ay tulad ng bagay ng Jesus, huwag kayong matakot. Ako ito. So patuloy namin ito na lang. Marami pa ako siguro tayong pag-aaring naman. Marami ako siguro tayong mag-isip. Pero patuloy ko tayong umawa kay Jesus. Yun po yung mahalaga. Awa ko si Jesus. Or sabi nga ay hawak tayo ni Jesus. Alin man doon, pero sabi nga ay naalala ko tuloy yung kwento na yung tatay ay hawak-hawak niya yung kanyang anak kasi tatawin niya na kalsada sa Manila. So, malapat. Maraming tao. Kaya ikaw yun sa Divisoria. Sabi nyo ba, tatay, ako na lang nahawak sa iyo. Sabi ng tatay, hindi. Kapag ikaw ang umawak sa akin, baka makalagpas ka. Ako ang hawak sa iyo. Asigurado hindi ka mawawala. So, hayaan natin ang hawakan tayo ng Diyos. Rather than hawakan natin ang Diyos. So, katulad ng bata, sabi niya, pananalig. Pagtitiwala. Karagdagan ang kalooban. At yun yung aming pagdarasal. No. Sa madali siguro yung ating problem. Ngayon lang kasi natin medyo makita yung extent na kasi matagal na natin. Hoping na sana ay yung dati ay nailagay. Pero mukhang mahirapan tayo. Kaya siguro po ay magre-reorganize tayo kung paano ito ituro maisa sa halos. Hindi natin kung ilang na talaga yung matitira. Pero ito na lang natin pa rin na yun yung panawagan na ipinapamanin ng buong may kapal. Sabi nga ay Ito yung ating pipiliin. Ito nga sa Ebanghelyo, yung mga tao na malapit kay Jesus ay may mga may sakit at may mga karamdaman. Natuloy ko nilang pangipo lamang yung laylayan ng dalit ni Jesus ay sabat na para magbigay sa kanila ng pag-alitan. Sana din po, ganun din yung ating panatali sa Diyos.
Those who come with the weak, through
God, in your servitude and salvation, always and everywhere, to be you, and restore the Holy Father, Almighty, and Lord God. When you are praised in the company of your saints, in crown of the merits, you crown your own gifts. May the way of God offer us an example, the communion with them will give us compassion, compassion. May their intercession show support, so that the courage be so great that thou the witnesses, we may run as victors in the race before us, and when with them the imperishable crown of glory. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
And so with all the angels and archangels, and with a great multitude of saints, we sing the hymn of your praise as without them. We acclaim. The mystery of God. Partaking of the body and blood of Christ, you'll be gathered into one. mercy on us, all we pray. That we, the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, through the blessed apostles and all the saints, who have pleased you throughout the ages, and you merit to be glorious in heaven, and to be praised and glorified by you, through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, and the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever.
Amen.
Behold the Lamb of God, behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Happy are those who are born to the supper of the Lamb. Thank you.
near these to death penalty. Father, in service and giver of life, we lift our hearts and voices to you. Help us to build a society that truly uses life in all situations. Let our response be, Lord, heal our faith. For those experiencing pain and anguish because of violence and crime, for perpetrators and victims of atrocities who want to struggle with anger and hatred, for our broken world and chained by the desire for revenge, for our wounded society is led by the illusion that one must take life in order to defend it. Let us say together, help us to make peace. For our country, tempted to accept violence and revenge. For the condition to recognize and uphold the dignity of all people. For the wisdom to see poverty, injustice, and lack of educational and employment opportunities as likely causes of criminality. For guidance and compassion in addressing the pain of both victims and perpetrators of wrongdoing. For the fortitude to find solutions that protect the dignity of all people and bring about true reconciliation. For the inspiration to renew society on the basis of love and restoration, restorative justice. Let us pray, Father of compassion, you may truly let me hold on the just and the unjust. Give us a heart like yours, so that we may love as you love, even those who have caused us pain. There is in our mind a prayer for victims and a hope to pick up them, let those who feel offended. But this strives as a call for justice. Let true love and justice spring forth. Jesus, our brother, you suffered execution in the hands of the powerful, but you did not let hatred overcome you. Help us to reach out to victims of violence, so that our enduring love may help heal their wounds. Holy Spirit, Lord and giver of life, strengthen us in the struggle for justice. Help us to walk directly against the state sanctioned death, and to renew society in truth, justice, love, and respect, so that violence will cease and peace may prevail in time. O Mary, Mother of Life, protect the Filipino people from the forces of death. San Lorenzo Luis, San Pedro Calixto, St. Paul the First Sermon, St. Martin the Fourth, Patron of the Sea.
May your choice, O Lord, receive the wholehearted reverence, the power of His heavenly sacrament, by which may be nourished the hope and commemoration of St. Dominic, and may your choice be acknowledged by means of His preaching beyond through His intercession, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
St. Dominic is the founder of the Dominican Order, of which St. Martin de Porres is a mentor. The Lord be with you.
And the Lord is with you.
May the Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love and mercy of our God.
Thanks be to God.